We're here at the Fishing and Seafood Festival with Jason and Andre. Tons of people. Crazy tons of people. This is just a tiny little side aisle.
And he'll talk a little bit about the traditional navigation in Samoa. You know, when they discovered Samoa, they called it the Navigator Islands, yeah? Aloha.
Aloha.
Where I come from, they say talofa.
Talofa.
And what fascinated me was how did these Polynesians' names have a lot of similarity? And growing up in the islands years ago, some of the old elders of the villages used to take the kids to the village and on the beach, and they would show them the constellation and the stars, how our ancient Polynesian navigators would colonize and settle these islands of the Pacific. And as growing up, I'm an ex-merchant mariner, a licensed ocean master, and there was a European captain once told me, he said that the compass can go wrong, but the stars never.
Exactly.
And that started my Polynesian research on navigation and the old traditional style.
We're here at beautiful Bellows Beach Park. Jason and Andre getting up in the water. Absolutely beautiful day. Go get him, Andre! It is fearsome winds. I mean, obviously you can hear it. There's no way that the wind filter is gonna take care of this crap.